Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and thank you very much. Now, of all the world in the world, out of all the places I've been, Europe, and all over the United States, and a dumb cop come up last night and said I stole a gun. Charged me for robbery, and I ain't never stole none in my life. Now, how you think about that? That's for Los Angeles for you, you know. I'm gonna rob somebody. I make more money than he make in 1 year. In one night. Now I'm going around going to steal something. But I got news for him. I'm gonna tell the world about that. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, we're gonna be real nice enough to do you a slow number. I hope you like it. In the title of it, we call it Little Red Rooster. Come on, wake up. Wake up, man, wake up! Oh, that was a lady crow for me.
Yes, I will.
your tail. Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a hound dog a big round of applause, because they sure really work. They work that time.
Yes, indeed. Now we're going on down a little further. And you name it what you want.
Thank you.
until I said until I, oh shucks, I won't no more. Right now we're gonna do a little nimbus. We got to wade in the water, cherry. I got to get on down. I'm gonna walk out, cherry.
Thank you.
You know I looked all around me. Oh, my baby can't be found.
I love you so.
I believe your other woman, she done come. I believe your other woman, she done come. I believe your other woman, she done come. That's why you wanna treat me like a bum. Ooh, baby, please, please, please don't go. Pull your shade down. Listen, this is the old time way. Turn your lamp down low. Oh, just turn your lamp down low. You can turn it out if you want, I don't care. Turn your lamp. We got a new governor out here in California called Ronald Reagan. He done cut off my welfare check. I like to know what he gonna cut off next. Gonna
$5 for no watermelon. Are you crazy? And if you sell me a watermelon for my $5, it got to be my size. And that go for your truck, too. What's that? You got a license? You ain't got no license to sell in my driveway, so move your truck. I'll call the police. And they'll take you to jail like they did me. And they don't even eat watermelon. Oh, you're gonna be so smart about it. I'll call Ronald Reagan. I'll get one free here. You're gonna sell him one. What? Look, man, Ronald Reagan don't play like that. You know, I was gonna buy one of your old watermelon. But since you got to talking so smart, get your truck out front of my house. Well, you ain't gonna move, huh? You wait till I get out there. Just wait till I get out there. I'll get these hound dogs. We'll go around flattening all your tires. Why you trying to fix a man? We'll clean you out, Jack. And that go for your truck, too. You better move. Gentlemen, I had to find something to get this old granddad wiped up here.
Tell it on, say.
because the doctor can't do me no good. Going down like that. I ain't going down there. She just told me to go up, up.
that's what you just did. I know you had your eyes closed then. Now let's go back and tell them. Now you can tell them this for me, Big Mama.